young man?
Yes, Mrs.
Miss, not Mrs. I'm the housekeeper. No, never mind. Do you think we left London for this? No shops, no streets, no people.
No fogs.
Nothing but trees and fields and animals. It's your children I feel sorry for, Doctor.
Where do you think you're going?
To see Dr. Gordon.
Not now, he's busy.
What's that? An old helmet, we found it.
Well, you can just leave it outside.
I'm in trouble.
What trouble?
Money?
Oh, Edwin, it's always money.
Don't try and lecture me, Auntie.
Lecture you? You're not a child, you're a man.
We do want to keep him.
Eavesdropping. Whatever next. Now get into the kitchen. Boom! This minute!
With any consideration, sir, is that this horse belongs to me.
I wouldn't move a cat, a dog, or any other animal in that condition.